Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
As a buyer, your agent and the seller's agent split a commission fee, typically 5 to 6% of the purchase price of the home. Standard practice is that the seller pays the real estate commission of both the listing agent and the buyer's agent, according to Ruth Johnson, a realtor in Austin, Texas.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.